is n minus 1 divisible by 3. Well, that reminds me of this. N plus 1, n minus 1. N plus 1, n minus 1. That is divisible by 3 always, because it's three consecutive numbers multiplied together. So, is n minus 1 divisible by 3. So, number 1 says n squared plus n is not divisible by 3. So, that's n times n plus 1 is not divisible by 3. Well, that means n minus 1 must be, because one of those three terms has to be divisible by 3. If number 1 is saying neither n nor n plus 1 are, so that means it's n minus 1 that must be a multiple of 3. That's sufficient. Number 2, I'm going to simplify this. 3n is greater than or equal to k plus 3. And k is a multiple of 3, so we know this right side is a multiple of 3. But you can divide the 3 out, and maybe all the 3's go away from each side when you divide this 3. Also, it's greater than or, so it really could be anything, so that's not sufficient. This is just a...